Okay. Now you're gonna have to show me where you went. I don't even know.
Oh. Let's see, I went.
Well, you went over here. Oh, no. Did you start recording the thing?
Yep.
Okay. Hopefully we have interesting and neat things to say. Oh, I can't believe I
Always.
didn't see that at all. Yeah, always. We always have the best things to say, don't we?
Yep.
Yep.
Pushing the button.
I got left behind.
Gotta hurry up.
I tried, damn it, I tried. Oh, I guess it is showing it again.
Yep. Oh, man.
Yeah. That seems dangerous.
Yeah, it does. So it's just not a happy guy.
Nope. He is not impressed at all.
Nope.
Well, that's just inappropriate timing. I got tired of waiting. It was open to be dead here. We can't face. Make you a deal. If you best me in this fight, which seems likely. Maybe you could just blow the planet up entirely. Kill all of them.
Maybe.
That's the fairest thing.
Aww. Poor little Sad Nox.
Sad Nox.
Yeah, must be a Monday.
I think he doesn't like more than Mondays.
Yeah. What guns do I have to shoot him with? He runs funny. Look at him! He's adorable! Oh, little man.
Little man? What are you talking about? Not?
He runs, yes, yes. Look, he's just a giant head on a robot.
He really is.
He does about the same things as he did in the other thing.
In the other DLC, yeah.
Yeah, in the zombie. Only now he's red instead of yellow.
Right.
Spoilers for the viewers at home, which are, you know, us.
Oops.
Oh no, not the zombie DLC, the Claptrap DLC. Zombie DLC, what am I talking about? I don't remember him doing this before. Am I getting attacked by other?
Yeah, there's the other one. There's other Devastators.
I don't care. I'ma shoot Nox more. Whee!
Whoa, explosion.
Yep. This last amount of health is kind of taking a while to get to go through. Ah.
Ooh. Did we get him?
Yep, yeah, he's dead.
Looks like it.
Yep. He exploded. And that's how you kill that guy.
Yep.
Shoot him until he dies.
Pretty much.
Admittedly, it's not the hardest boss ever. But, you know, Borderlands, and we're overleveled.
Overleveled helps.
Yeah, usually. It's badass defender. They look cool. Badass defenders look cool, but they're not really that much of a threat. not at this level, I guess. Maybe they would be more of a threat. Like on a character that is the level you're supposed to be on. Ah.
Maybe.
But like, you'd be overleveled no matter what you did if you were doing the DLC in the order it came in, if you're still using the same character.
True.
It's like they all start at the same level. This one starts at 35, the zombie one starts at 35. Moxie's does exactly the level that you're on, so
right.
Whatever. The host, anyway. Hello, combat medic. Bye-bye. Who's left? This dude.
He's all by himself, yep.
Yep. Let's see if this guy's got any nice loot. Nox is gold. I don't know why all these guys drop purple stuff. Kind of disappointing.
Doesn't he have a vault?
Yes, yes he does. We gotta go to wherever. This way, I guess? I don't know. It's pointing me over here. Oh, there's a... I'm gonna look at the map for a second. Yeah, that's definitely the right way over here. Oh, we picked up all of his crap. Or all of it that's worth picking up.
I think so.
Yeah, I picked up his noxious gold, so.
Yeah, I think that was all that there really was.
Yeah. And it was the worst one of the lot. It's kind of funny. It's just a pistol.
I think this
that's
is...
not... This is a...
Uh-oh.
Huh. I don't know.
What do we do?
I think, do we get them all the same color? Or... there's a code, huh? I don't know what the code is.
I don't either.
Oh, BYCO. So I'm going to assume blue, yellow, whatever C stands for, and then orange. Yellow.
C is probably cyan.
Oh,
which is that
yep,
color?
Yep.
Nice.
Yep. Well, that's what. Thank you. I didn't think of cyan because I know like four colors.
Floor. The computer interface for the detonator should be there. Athena out.
So we blow things up or stuff.
Nice.
Yep. I don't want to walk into that because that'd probably kill me, but you know.
To ensure their destruction. The control should be nearby. Athena out.
All players must be present to continue.
We're present. Look, I'm here. I'm present and accounted for.
Countdown will begin. I suggest you steal as much weaponry as you can carry before.
Wait a minute.
Oh, okay. We're gonna get timed. So if you once you put that thing in there, we get time to open stuff.
Of course.
Ready?
Set. Go. Loot. Loot like you mean it.
Loot. Loot. Loot.
Or no,
the loot
now
is on fire.
Loot. Just pick
I'm
up
full.
Everything. You're full? Oh,
yeah.
That's awesome.
That is awesome.
That's awesome.
I'm glad I'll just open crates for you.
Alright. Tell me if you see anything good.
Okay.
I'm just picking stuff up right now. Well, that's an Iridian gun.
There's a bazooka over here. A purple shotgun.
It's another Iridian gun. A lot of Iridian stuff in here. Ah, why can I not? There it goes.
There's some snipers over here. I'm the chest opener.
I'm full now too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We're probably so overleveled that none of these are really good anyway.
Yeah, probably not.
There's a rocket launcher.
Might want to get out of here soon.
Okay.
This is amazing. Yeah, we got about a minute left.
Okay, should we run?
Yeah, you can go for it. Just checking the stuff out while I'm...
One of the objectives is boom.
Yep. Okay.
Ooh, a shredder.
Gonna pick it up?
Maybe.
I've never seen anything like this.
She's never seen anything like it.
Well, that one's pretty good. Right. I picked up the shredder for you.
Oh,
let's
nice.
Get out of here.
Okay.
So let's get out of here. Let's go. I don't actually know where to go.
I would think just the way we came.
Maybe. We'll find out. If it kills us, well, good for us.
Good for us.
You only have 30 seconds left. Goody.
Maybe just get away from the building?
I don't know. I'm gonna get on this thing. That's not a thing at all. It's not a thing at all. Like, we went in the opposite direction of the waypoint. So, yep.
We'll see what happens.
Nice knowing you, Retro. It's nice knowing you.
Yep.
Three,
I'm gonna hide behind this thing. Yep.
Are we gonna die?
I don't know. We'll find out. I still like the Tartarus station one more. It gives you the freedom to loot at your own leisure.
Woohoo!
We win.
We may have won. We apparently didn't die.
Let's assume that we didn't die. I think that the waypoint was just pointing us to the treasure, so we just
got
out of the treasure. I assume that we just get out of the treasure room and then.
Oh yeah, probably just get out of the building.
Yep. I assume that the treasure would be. I think like if we do it on playthrough 2, we should probably just go in. We should get to Nox and then leave, sell all of our crap, and then go back in empty, and then loot everything.
Well, we could sell all of it, and we can put some of it in the bank too, if we wanted to keep it.
Yeah. Well, I mean, before we go in to fight Nox, or well, after we kill Nox, you know.
Yeah.
And then we finish it up.
Right.
Yeah, we can put stuff in the bank too. That's fine. But Moxie's red light. I'm telling you, she does have to put on the red light. She wants to.
You don't need to put on the red light.
You sound exactly like Sting.
I know. I've been practicing in the mirror.
Yeah, it's a perfect imitation. I like the concept art. It's nice.
Me too. It's really cool.
Like the Devastator right there. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I wonder what that thingy over there is. Just more concept art?
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if we don't have to watch this or not.
Oh, I don't know.
So, I think it's about done anyway.
Yeah.
It's not like in the end of the normal game. Like, you said something, like, you didn't know that you could skip it, and then one of your friends just stole all the loot.
Yep, it just took all the loot.
Like, I was done with that.
We were watching the credits.
Good for you.
It was pretty funny.
So.
But it's not like you really get good loot at the end of that fight anyway.
No, you get like a few guns and most of it's crap.
Yep.
Oh, vagina monster. You were such a disappointment.
Such a disappointment.
It was a really bad... That was a really bad boss. Well, all the bosses in the game are pretty easy.
Yeah. Okay.
They're just bigger to shoot. You're easier to shoot, so... Yep. So, we live.
We made it.
Yep. So, that's the end of that.
Nice.
Ooh, and we get a trophy. That's the end of that DLC, except, of course, for turning it in.
Yep.
I guess we should look at the loot that we got and... Oh, here's a transfusion mod. It's got 111. Do you have one as good as that?
Yep. Yeah, that's what mine does.
Oh, okay. So, yeah, for the viewers at home, which, if there's any more than us, that's killing Nox.
The end.
Yep, the end. Seems like as good a place as any to cut it off, right?
And cut.
And cut.